This is Neily on Nutrition. Thanks for tuning in to my continuing conversation about carbohydrates. Yesterday I focused on why some people might think that they're bad, and they're not. But there's a lot of misconceptions about carbohydrates, and they're so misunderstood. I was at a meeting a while ago, and it was a non-dietitian, non-nutrition related meeting, and nobody knew what I did for a living. And inevitably, at one of the breaks, the conversations got around to diets. And one woman was talking about her low-carb diet. And I asked her, I said, so what kind of foods do you eat? And she said, well, I eat a lot of protein. I eat chicken and I eat fish. And I eat a lot of fats. I try to focus on the healthy fats. She said, I also eat, you know, a lot of vegetables. Of course, you know, the good vegetables. I didn't say anything. I just kept my mouth shut. But newsflash, Neely's newsflash. Vegetables are carbohydrates. Yes, they are. So where do we find carbohydrates? I want to make it really simple for you. All plant-based foods are sources of carbohydrates. If it came from the ground, if it was from a plant or came from a tree, it's a source of carbohydrate. Yes. Or if it's made from, it's a product that was made from any of those things, with the exception of oil. Those are going to be sources of carbohydrates. So we've got vegetables, and we have fruits, and we have grains, and of course we prefer people to eat whole grains. And then we have dried beans and peas and red beans, black beans, pinto beans, and soybeans. All of those are really terrific sources of carbohydrates. We also have one animal source of carbohydrate, and that animal source is from dairy. Specifically, it's milk and yogurt. And that is the milk sugar lactose. And cheese is also dairy, but most of the carbohydrate has been removed, and it's very, very little lactose in it, very little carbohydrate in it. So there you have it. And those are the really great sources of carbohydrates. However, there's a really big umbrella of carbohydrates, isn't there? There are more sources of carbohydrates. Anything with sugar, so all sorts of sugars, and sugar can be disguised in many, many different ways. We're going to talk about that in a couple of days, but sugars and the refined grains, those are also sources of carbohydrates. So pies, candy, cakes, cookies, ice cream, and soda, energy drinks, all of that, those are all sources of sugar. Now, it's not that we shouldn't be eating those things, it's just that, in limited quantities, but our focus should be on those really terrific, healthy, great sources of carbohydrates, fruits and vegetables and whole grains and dry beans. So that's what we want to focus on. Now, tomorrow I'm going to talk about why some carbohydrates are a little bit more concentrated in calories than others, and why you may have heard in the past somebody might say, oh, don't eat bananas because they're fattening. Well, bananas have no fat, and they're not fattening. They're really great. But there's something about them that may be why people say that. And I'm going to tell you why. So make sure you tune in tomorrow for my video. And thanks for watching Neily on Nutrition.